There's a real match going on now.
Once again,
the question is if FGS Chad actually knows this matchup. That's gonna be the biggest question here in this fight.
Versus Migo or Station Three.
Round one. Fight.
Here we go. Nice jump in. Stun is gonna be a thing. And just like that, we might see Ryu with 10% life left. There we go. Nice easy to get out of the corner. Nice neutral jump. I don't know what happened there, but just goes for the grab, and just like that, he takes it out.
Round two.
This is the hard part of the job. Oh my god. EQD penetration.
Another jump in from Paper Trail. Punishes it. Oh, goes for the headbutt. Nice out of the air. Okay, so he uses the beam trigger to. Get yourself out of the corner. Oh no! Crush counter from Paper Trail. Maximize damage. Is that? Nope. Political right. Just does the EX DP. Oh! Missed an opportunity there. And 1-0 for Paper of Paper Trail.
Alex
Wynn.
Round one. Fight.
Also, Beijing, FG, and the Chrysler. For Station 7.
Oh, no punish there from Paper Trail. That's trying to get us out of the corner. Neutral jump yet again. Didn't capitalize it. Nice rush counter. Did not connect though. Time to be a king. Beat reversal. Jump in, nice block. Mango. Ooh, nice DP. Chad fighting. Pixel life. Oh, that's not gonna work. And Paper Trail is one round away from taking it.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice jump in. DP out of there. Ooh, another good jump in by Paper Trail. The jump in is definitely in his favor. Noodle jump, stun, and I think that's it. Convincingly, Paper Trail takes the match. 2-0. Good stuff.
Alex wins.